Look, the rules are there, not, you know, they are lawfully binding, and the police commissioner said the other day that they will have police out there checking proactively, but also responding to any complaints from businesses. The message is this. Okay, can someone please get that phone off? This shows how controlled I could be. I don't like Huntsmans, but I'm going to keep going and I'm going to pretend I don't have a Huntsman on me right now and let someone else manage this, but if it gets anywhere near my face, please let me know. I've got the Cho coming to help me. Sorry, he's wandered off. Okay, well, that was a moment, wasn't it?
Speaking about alarm,
we've got COVID and we've got Huntsman. The question, the issue about the mandatory vaccination on businesses, the message is clear, and I just said it a minute ago. This is about keeping communities safe. Is he coming back? Everyone's looking at me at the moment. This is about keeping our community safe. Businesses are worried that as more cases come into Queensland, that they're going to have staff having to quarantine for lengthy periods of time, and that will impact on the business. There is one thing businesses can do to reduce that risk, and that is staff being vaccinated and patrons being vaccinated. So, yeah, at the end of the day, it is up to you as a business. Do you want to reduce your risks or not? And do you want to give confidence and safety to your patrons? By complying with this direction, and also saying to all those people who have done the right thing, remember it's almost 90% of Queenslanders already had one dose, saying that you value the choice they've made to get vaccinated and you're going to do what you can to protect them in your business.